are still just gathering some information. Here's all we know so far. Details are pretty limited as we come to you at 12:35 this afternoon. West Palm Beach police are on the scene. That school is on lockdown at this time. We are told students and staff are safe. We're going to continue to update WPBF.com and our news app as we learn more. Again, that's Dreyfus School of the Arts. That's in downtown West Palm Beach. School is on lockdown right now. We will come back on the air with any updates that we can get. Okay, now back to your regular programming.